Good morning, uncle. You look in good health. Here are some fruits for better health. You know me lah. I'm a humble, simple man. And very useful too. That's why people like to use me. I'm always there for everyone, night or day. And most of all, for your daughter, Jenny. With that, uncle, with great honor, I'm here to ask you for your blessing for me to marry your daughter,
Jenny. Hosebo! Future father-in-law, this is for you, lah! Aiyah, uncle, no need to paisei lah. I'll just give you some small things from my house. It's a very expensive, but I'm sure you will know how to enjoy it because you are the pro man, right? Huh? Huh? Anyway, uncle, I am going to be a future son-in-law, right? Hey, uncle, who give you all these cheap things, yo?
Excuse me, who are you?
I am Uncle Daughter Future Hubson.
With your one eye, you think Jenny will want you? Hello, I've got four eyes, okay? Near, far, wide, day or night, also I can see clearly. You look like you have to blink many times to even focus.
Wait. You don't kacau me say one eye, ah? Because I have one eye, I only have one eye for Jenny, uncle.
Just like that, you think you're qualified to marry this wonderful Jenny? Uncle, I've captured and edited two short films with two renowned award-winning Malaysian directors, Mr. Ho Yu Hang and Mr. Cheong Kiat Ong. What have you done?
I also can, huh? But I mean, I do a lot of capture lah. Editing got a bit hard. Actually, who are the directors you say just now? Talk louder a bit, I can't really hear.
Uncle, this man can't even hear properly. Clearly, he is not suitable for your precious Jenny.
Hey, just because today I don't wear my hearing aid, you don't kacang me, ah? What you say does not matter, uncle, because every day I talk to Jenny when I am home, okay?
I am connected to Jenny 24/7. It doesn't matter if I'm at work, when I'm hiking, traveling, or sleeping.
Uncle, I ask you, please do not listen to this man, ah? I am big and strong. I can beat up anyone who try and kacang your daughter.
Just because I'm small and sleek, you think I cannot? I know jujitsu.
Jenny also know jujitsu lah.
Wait, she does?
Yeah, last night with me. Trick you. No, uncle, bluffing.
Uncle, let's end this here. Let's both give an ending speech. After that, you can choose who is a better match for your precious Jenny.
Okay, Ken. You lim pei scared of you ah. You go first.
Uncle, let me introduce myself properly this time. My name is Vivo X70 Pro. I come to you equipped with the latest professional optics from Zeiss with special features including the Gimbal Stabilization 3.0 that treats photos like how I will always treat your daughter, focused at all times. With the Zeiss T-Star coating, colors will remind you of my personality, clean, brilliant and authentic. I also have real-time extreme night vision which reduces ghosting and stray lights, ensuring all night shots are like your daughter's future with me. Always bright and full of vibrant color. And finally, my four legendary Zeiss lenses. Biota, Distagon, Planar and Sona. Despite all the distractions in life, my focus will always be on Jenny. One more thing, I only need 1 hour of sleep every night to be fully charged with my 4,450 mAh battery, which means I will always be with Jenny, hand in hand.
Walao eh, you win leo lo bro! Hey, Lim Pei Di SLR go give you like a Jenny is your swan. You don't mind, huh?
Bro, you got a sister.
But I bring you to meet her later, okay? Now green screen. If I cross the middle line, hard to edit, no? Understand?
Oh, baby, you are so beautiful. I cannot tahan liao.
Hey, that's my sister, man. Not in front of me, bro. Vivo.